distinguished chair. In 2023, there exists 170 million.
Plan how to remove these threats, help funded research, and strengthen treaties together. Thank you.